From these lush pastures to these rugged hills, the best lamb in the world comes from here and ends up
here.
Well, I reckon us Kiwis should also be able to enjoy our best lamb.
It's time to do something about it.
This you?
Leave the snails in the garden, Pierre. I won't be staying for tea. Excuse me, Princess. That's not New Zealand lamb you're eating there, is it? Thought so. I'll be taking that, thanks. And if that's Central Otago Pinot, pal, I'll be back for that soon, all right? Story. Come on, let's get you back home.